this is our first job of the day. We don't guarantee all those things can come out. Not knowing what they are, it was like that when they moved in. But we do our best to treat them. And do the best we can with them. And we have some slime over here. I know how to treat that. Just get it to work for it. Depending on what type of slime it is. Also, we have the some urine stains. I don't guarantee those as well, but I can do a topical treatment on it. I just mixed up some skunk out. I can go ahead and spray it, get it saturated on it before I come back and do my pre-spray. So this just a topical treatment I'm doing. Only time I guarantee it is if I do a sub-floor treatment. All right, now we got this room. Hallway. And my wife is doing her thing with the vacuum cleaner, as always. So we just vacuumed these first two rooms. We got some urine stains in here as well. I'm gonna just do a topical treatment on them. Look at that. There's two rooms. I think this is vacuumed already. There's two rooms. Yeah, man, I'm out here in Covington, Georgia, cleaning this house, eight areas, hallway, stairs, tile and grout on the kitchen floor, and some pet odor, pet urine. I'm starting to like these pet urine jobs ever since I got the serum CU. It's turning out to be a good job. I'm going to keep y'all updated on it as I go. My wife and I are pre-vacuuming right now. I'm making up my pre-spray, and I'm gonna go in here and spray it down right quick. But yeah, man, I'm gonna post the video so y'all can see it. All right, got everything pre-sprayed. The pet odor, the pet urine is treated. See, it's all right gone now. She's working the agitation. Now we're going to bring the hoses in and start extracting. I haven't treated that slime yet. Do that once I clean and these other little spots with my POG. I got my POG right there. See how that's going to work on it. But everything up here is pre-sprayed. The whole upstairs area. Now it's time to hot water here lit and start the extraction. This is the before, and you will see the after. Yeah. Got extra room, we charge extra for these, but it wasn't bad. But all that pet urine that was in here is wrecking home. I used some Harvard Chemicals skunk out. That's what I used to pre-treat. Now we got this everything upstairs. We haven't pre-sprayed the steps yet. Bring the water with you. diving back. Shark. I'm gonna go make another.
Okay.
Everything came out good. Awesome results. This room, we got the best we can get. Got a lot of that urine up. We don't cut it all dry. We ain't even left yet, and it's already dropping.
Your
daughter,
I
call, will
do it.
I really appreciate that.
So she's the
internet queen.
She's marketing.
So then, I can, if you want, I can actually just send it to both of you guys' phones. You know, she just has it on her phone, and you have it on your phone. I'll let you know how to forward it. So she does marketing?
Yes.
Okay, what type of marketing, like who does she market for?
Have you heard of Uber Silka Cruise?
Let me see your feet.
What is it?
They do an all soaker, 100% soaker cruise for the last 4 years. And